Will you please pick up after yourself? I just want to have this place organized.
Jeez, Sam, I'm gonna do it later.
No, do it now, please.
Stupid! Didn't I tell you I wanted this place clean and shiny? Didn't I? Yeah. Well, does this bottle make this place look clean and shiny to you? Look at me when I talk to you!
What's wrong with you?
What the hell, dude? Relax!
Don't throw my stuff around!
What the hell is wrong with you, dude?
I told you I want this place clean and shiny. Does this bottle make the place look clean and shiny to you?
There. It's finally in the trash can. Can you calm down now?
Of course not! There's stuff everywhere!
You know what? Just go to work, and by the time you get back, it'll all be clean.
It better.
Procrastinating again, are we?
No, I'm just trying to...
Shut up! Do you want to wear this again? I didn't think so.
Please don't hurt me.
I'm not gonna hurt you. What are you talking about?
Will you just clean up after you're done?
Yeah, I'll do it right away. You know, you are so goddamn irritating. You're not my father, and you really cannot boss me around like that.
Rick, you don't have to do this.
Who are you calling Rick? How dare you answer back to me? Remember, I'm your father. Son. To me, you're nothing more than an impotent little idiot that I inherited from your tramp of a mother. So from now on, I want this place clean. Because if it's not, I will tattoo your face with my bare hands!
Dad, please stop. Stop hurting me.
Something that'll calm me down, I guess.
Like what?
Like cleaning or organizing something.
What? Why are you treating me like I was a freak? Stop acting like my father. Stop.